up in smoke. With damage valued in excess of the annual budget of many a small country. Serves you right, sucka! How's it feel to be on your knees, huh? Worry not, unwashed masses. Our wondrous lives in Night City won't change much, but when do they ever?
We live midst dust and chrome, and midst dust and chrome we shall all die. Now for some good news and some bad news. Good news is something like a sandstorm this way comes from the south. Weather guy says it stands to be the biggest in years. Should be a sight to behold. Bad news? Damn storm won't reach Night City, so seems we'll all live to see another day after all. Drat.
Why'd you want to meet here? For the view? Or are you turning sentimental on me?
So you do remember. I thought of it then as a one-time thing. I would help you, you would help.
Fuck.
No, that's a lie.
Mm-hmm. Had it in for the Raffens. You were out to get them with Mitch's and Scorpion's help. If they'd agreed, you'd have told me to fuck off then and there.
Oh, stop. Look at the city. Somewhere in there, those bastards from Arasaka are wondering how they lost everything. They'll figure it out one day. But we'll be long gone.
They'll never find us. Can promise you that.
I know. Perhaps that's why I need a good long look. One day this view will be a happy memory.
About to turn on your heel, never see the city again. I think that makes you happy right now.
And you? Ready? Do you feel the road beckoning? It's possibly your last glance at those buildings.
Used to think of it as my city. Bonded together. I owned it. It owned me. Nothing to keep me there now, though.
I feel the same way. What on earth was I thinking?
Thought the city would help us see ourselves for who we were. Both of us.
Yes, but damn it! It's like a damned dealer at a damned kabuki casino. And I went all in and I lost everything.
Almost everything.
Yes, I suppose you're right. We owe that shithole something.
But we're getting out. At last. Placing our bets on something better, somewhere else.
Shit, V. You're bleeding again.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine. What's the plan?
Everything is set. We'll meet our people soon, gather our gear, and set off. Yes, the road could be hard. But as long as we don't fuck up, we should cross the border in a matter of hours.
Let's get out of here.
Sure. But V, get a good look at the city. One last time. If you need to, I mean. I'll wait in the car.
Well, Night City. Good night and good luck.
This is rot. I've heard enough.
You don't know what love is.
Most of our people have already crossed.
They'll wait for us on the other side.
And our souvenirs from Mikoshi?
If we so much as approached the gates with tech like that, they would wipe us out without warning. We've checked. Arasaka has people at every border crossing. But we know a road less traveled.
You don't know.
I just realized, here I am, clepping from Arasaka again.
Don't you worry. We'll pass right under the bastards' noses.
We better. New beginnings can be rough.
Don't you know it?
Until you've kissed and had to pay the cost. Until you've flipped your
There is one thing I will miss about Night City.
What's that?
The food. The Thai on 7th and Haywood. The pierogies down by the docks.
Seriously?
You'll understand once you've ridden with us for a while.
Wonder if I'll miss Night City, too.
You'll miss the Night City you imagined was there. The city of endless potential, endless possibilities. This city that was a lie.
We'll handle it together. Even the memories of MC.
Lips that taste of tears. Lose their taste for kissing. You don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live yet never dies.
Pan Am. Girl, are you running from Night City or going to your granny's for cookies and milk? Gun it or that storm will catch you.
Screw you.
Mitch, hey.
Hey, me.
Good to hear you, Chum. How's things?
Give me a month and I'll be as good as new. I told you all I'd be fine, didn't I?
Come on, Mitch. You weren't nearly that confident after Mikoshi. None of us were. He was in bed for weeks, a vegetable. It would have been the end of him if not for his synapses. Toughened, made almost fry-proof in panzers back in the war.
Did save every one of our asses, though.
Pity Saul's not with us. Or Teddy. Or Bobby. Or Scorpion. They would have kicked your ass out of whack after that move with the Panzer. Then hugged you until you puked.
I know, Pan Am, I know.
Gave us all a chance at a new start. Let's not fuck it up.
I'm glad you're with us, V. See you soon.
I can smell the ozone. Even through the air conditioning.
It's that storm. Getting close.
Okay. We've arrived.
It's high time.
Don't know.
Hey, Mitch.
Hey, let's get the fuck out of here, shall we?
Hey, how are things? Is everything arranged?
Everything's almost set.
So you found it? Where we thought it would be?
All plans laid in place?
They are indeed. But someone is supposedly waiting for you. Come see us later. We'll talk about the who, what, and how.
How could you know?
Braindance Club in Chicago, ages ago. But I didn't edit them. No, we'd get the ready-mades. Just jack the dopamine wear on the drunk brains. Like when they put the new laws through.
Wonder if I'll miss it. V, you're here!
Jude, you made it!
I doubted you would come.
Yeah, Carol gave me a ride. Never would have found this place otherwise.
Damn, I'm glad you're here. So fucking glad you didn't change your mind.
I think I made up my mind before you did.
It's just,
You clearly got things you need to hash out. Leave your girls to it.
Everything all right? Just here. Now. I think I realized I never felt right in Night City. I used to think there'd come a day when I'd finally call it home. I thought, any moment now I'll feel safe. Even comfy.
You'll find your place, where you really belong now.
Only say that because you've already found it.
I say it because I know you will too.
So why the hell do I feel like I'm running away?
You're not running. You're getting a new beginning. It's a whole nother stage of life.
Interesting to hear you say that. You know, I used to mark time in stages, one juncture to the next. There was the mega building, hole in the wall phase, and then the group home phase, the Mox phase. Every time, I thought I found a home, and every damn time I came away disappointed.
Things will be different now, you'll see.
Promise?
No, don't want to promise you a thing. Don't have to. You'll see. We'll have a home. We'll be home soon.
It's a vision I like. A lot.
Me too. We're gonna be all right.
If I can be sure of anything now, it's that. Feel better already.
Heading out soon. Gotta get ahead of that storm. And stay on Pan Am's good side.
Yeah. Carol said a thing or two, warned me.
Don't worry, you'll like her.
So, we going?
Got one last thing to take care of. It'll only take a sec.
Okay, I'll be waiting right here.
Yet here I am. Disappointed?
That remains to be seen, child.
Need any help preparing?
No. It's all packed and ready to go. We were waiting for you. That's all.
All right. So the plan. One more time.
We won't take any official crossing. I think you know that, right? So there's this old smuggling tunnel. Forgotten. We'll aim to use that. It's near the wall.
So you found a gate in the wall. Clever.
Not in as much as under.
It's one of those old smuggling tunnels. Thankfully, it's still open.
It wasn't the easiest thing to locate after all these years. But now, nothing can stop us now.
Look, tunnel's cool and all, but we gotta get there first. And what about security up and down the border? Whole area's brimming with tech. Drones on perpetual patrol, heavier stuff too, maybe.
Don't worry. We know what's there and what to do about it. And Carol and Cassidy will keep the corpos off our tail.
And nobody's likely to spot us.
Sooner or later, the border guards will realize something's not right.
But by the time they get around to it, we'll be far, far away. Plus, that storm's a true stroke of luck. It should cover our tracks.
We'll need more than a storm to keep the corpos off our tail.
Got bigger concerns than us. And even if they don't, just let them try and catch us. They'll regret it. Great. And once we've crossed, what then?
We'll make for our meeting point, join the rest of our people there, then we'll move on towards Tucson.
And once there, we call the shots, right?
We know the roads like the back of our hand. And down in Arizona, we have some old favors to call in.
So even if I wanted to, I got nothing to worry about.
Starting today, it's not all on your back. You're no longer alone, V. You'll get used to it. It's nice.
Looks like I've got a debt of gratitude to pay now.
Oh, come the fuck on. We're all riding in the same wagon.
And thanks to you, we stole enough Arasaka tech to build an aircraft carrier.
Believe me, on the list of those wanted dead or alive, our names are right under yours. Well, time to move, before that storm finds us. set?
Mm-hmm.
So jack in. Let's get the hell out of here.
You got it.
This is your big new beginning. So you have to start it like a real nomad, behind the proverbial wheel. Mostly go straight, go around the bigger holes, and don't lose the rest. Got it? I will deal with the nitro. The mix will go straight to the cylinders. If I don't sink it just right manually, it could blow us to bits.
I think that's best avoided. I'm glad we're doing this. Meaning, leaving?
Mm-hmm.
Said goodbye to the girls at Lizzie's today. Almost all were sure I'd flake back out. It started a pool, you know? About me limping back home, tail between my legs. Like many of them. More times than they care to admit. Got a feeling majority's gonna be out some Eddies. I ever tell you I planned this with Evelyn? A flight out of Night City to Bliss. Dreamed about what we'd do when we finally got the chance. I'm sorry, Judy.
Don't let it bother you. I won't. Mentioned it because feels like I should let that dream go too.
Ready always.
Then hit it. Home stretch. Full speed ahead.
They've launched the drones.
Kara, Cassidy, get moving.
I'm heading west and activating the jammers.
They've marked me. I'm turning east to get them off your tail. Good luck, kids. See you on the other side.
The nitro is ready. Say goodbye to Night City. It's your last chance.
Got nothing left to say.
New beginning.
Don't slow down, Pan Am. Not yet.
Thank you.
great, Pan Am. We're going home.
Life out there in the desert. Getting some sun, some fresh air in those lungs. Don't forget to get yourself a checkup every once in a while. Any dust or dirt gets under that insulation, you're done. Of course, decent ripper is harder to find out there than a 4-star hotel. So actually, how about you just stop by when you're back in the city, huh? Think I could swing a little discount for an old regular like you. Till next time, V.
Hey, V.
I know what you're thinking. Why is my crazy output leaving a message on the machine while I'm making breakfast?
Well, you know me. I get mushy when it comes to sharing feelings. So, what the hell? I figured I'd just tell you here. V, I just wanted you to know that I'm happy for the first time in my life. And I wanted to speak of the devil. See you soon.
V, hey. Christ, that run we did. My heart's still pounding. A pack of nomads versus Arasaka. Oh, I mean, the odds were totally stacked against us. I didn't know if we'd get out alive. But hey, we made it. And you know why? Because you were the one leading the charge, V. The craziest, baddest merc from Pacifica to the Appalachians. I don't know what you're up to right now, what your plans are. Just remember, we'd walk through hell and back with you anytime, sister. Until next time, eh? Take care.
Hey, Rogue here. I wanted to... Oh, voicemail. Why not? V? I was wondering if you could pass a message along to Johnny. Two messages, actually. One, that he's an arrogant, egotistical son of a bitch. And second, that it was nice to talk to him again. Both of you, take care of yourselves, okay?
Hey, B, so funny thing just happened. Oh, fuck's sake, voicemail again. Do you ever answer the phone? Like, ever? Seriously. I can get through to Data Term customer service faster than you. What did I even... Oh, yeah. You know that US Cracks agent called me and asked if I would go on tour with them? At first, I was like, oh, my dead fucking body. But then I thought, hey, wait. That could actually be fun. So, what else? Well, there's the latest gossip for you, if you even care. Call me back when you can, okay? Bye! Hey. So, here's the thing. A couple fellas from the 5th Precinct busted a shop selling illegal iron. Sawed-offs, stun guns, mustard gas canisters. Orders from on up were to blow it all to the ground. But then I thought, maybe there's a better way to use all this stuff for a good cause. I still remember what you did for us. For me and Randy. This city needs more people like you. And I'm gonna make sure they're equipped. This one's on me, V. See you around.
Before samurai committed to seppuku, they wrote to say, Samura truly works of beauty. Yet, I am not a samurai, so I bid you farewell with simple words. Rot in hell, Kusama.
Hey, V. Jefferson Perales here. You know, mayor of Night City. I'm calling about our recent program to tackle homelessness. What would you say about being the head of my security detail, huh? As you know, the number of people I can trust are few and far between. Next week, we're going to be raising the city's taxes. So, things might get a little hairy. Come by. We'll hammer out a good deal for you. I'm no any pincher when it comes to safety. All right. Well, we'll be in touch, V.
Hey, V. Listen, I was just thinking about you, so I laid out a quick tarot. I know the reading's not as strong without you here, but we haven't seen each other for so long, and I... Well, one thing led to another. You know what I drew? The chariot, the lovers, and the sun. Looks like you've got a good life ahead of you out in the Badlands. Good luck, V. Be free.